What's going on, everybody? It's DarthSkater7 back with another episode of Witch Queen DLC for Destiny 2. You saw the title of the mission because I sure didn't see it. Didn't read them fast enough. But anyway, let's try to get through this one and see what happens next in the story. Oh, man. Hope you guys have been enjoying this. I have thoroughly been enjoying this entire DLC.
Eris, we're in position. Where are we headed?
Your destination lies deep within the Fortress Guardian, in the Apothecary Wing. There you should find a particular shard of crystal. You might recognize it from Savathun's time in the custody of the Awoken.
So this crystal is a piece of her former prison, which means it was likely on her when she stole the light.
Yes. My source believes the events leading to her escape are intrinsically linked to the mystery before us now. This crystal could very well be the clue we've been looking for.
That must be the Apothecary Wing. All the way over there.
Yes. Savathun's halls are just as winding and deceitful as her mind. To move forward, you must seek out the more aberrant paths.
Eris, what's the situation?
The Guardian is en route to the object in question now, Commander.
Good. You are sure this will get us the answers we need? We can't afford another dead end.
The Queen of the Reef does not share information lightly.
Mara Sov gave you the tip? You didn't mention that before.
I did, in fact, mention it. To Ikora, moments before you interrupted us. She agreed there was no more reliable source on this matter than Savathun's former captor.
I trust Mara, but she plays her cards too close to her chest. If she had shared this earlier, we wouldn't be so desperate now.
To win against the Hive Guard of cunning and lies, it's best not to show one's hand too early.
Shit, I missed. Yeah, no ammo. Shields are crazy, man.
I bet this hive suit will be just as useful as the last one. Now we need to find a lock to smash open.
Cast her realm in a loosened sheen, but remnants of dark architecture still lurk underneath.
And the Guardian's new ability reveals these hidden remnants. Yes, Ikora explained. Why can't we use the light to achieve the same result?
The light may be a powerful force, but when dealing in illusions, it has proven insufficient. It is the mind that must bend to see the truths hidden here. Thus, only darkness can show the way.
My only fear is where that way will lead us in the end.
I can hear freaking Shrieker up here somewhere. I knew I heard something. I'm not gonna play around with this fucker.
Let's focus. To find the way forward, we need a sword and something to smash with it.
There it is. This is an amazing DLC, man. You guys don't understand. Look at that. They got, like, bodies and stuff inside the water. That's fucking crazy. Looks like it's gonna be a boss fight, too. Put down the freaking rally banner. Let's get ready to kill whatever we gotta kill. I need to smash that. Firefly comes in handy, boy. Hey, Bringer, putting in so much work. You've been good since D1. I'm gonna save those rockets there just in case. Oh shit. A freaking knight with blade barrage? Yeah, get over there. And I'm out. Alright, I'm gonna loot.
You've done well honing the gift granted to you by the Black Fleet, Guardian. Do you see now, Commander, why Ikora chose as she did? For all her doubts, she knew only darkness, channeled by a strong mind, could bring us this far.
I understand. My issue isn't with the call Ikora made, but the fact that she made it on her own. We know how Savathun operates. She singles people out for a reason. There's no need to make her job any easier. And Eris, I think you know better than anyone that darkness is not a path to be forged alone.
She wasn't alone. No, I take your point.
This is absolutely beautiful. They even have the freaking... the water effects, man. What is that? Like a big old sword or something? What's about to happen? Move up. Is there anything else before I pick up this I got some ammo still here. Sword and take care of these fuckers. Sir. Through the barrier. These guys are getting a little harder to beat. Let's make our way back over here. Alright, where's the lock that we're supposed to be opening? Is it up here maybe? Or down there. Sword disappeared. Got the small fries here. Nope. Is there another one that I missed back there, maybe? Oh, it has to be two of them. Oh shit. I did not want them fuckers to respawn. I don't think the sword is still here though. Nope. I gotta go back and get another one. Luckily he has one. Gotta assume it's on the other side, maybe? Possibly in here. Oh shit. Nope. Oh, where do I have the solar hat? Right there. Gotta bust some solar shields. Oh shit. It's tough. Sheesh. Still fun though. Wait, do I have a cap on how many I can carry? What? You know what? I can use one. Go ahead and upgrade this to 502. Every little bit helps. And then while I'm at it, might as well put my arms up to 504. You know? I'll do that one too. Got nothing to lose. .501's not so much. I think I can get away with not doing those. That's already a .503. And my cape, I actually, yeah, let's do a .503 on that one too. All right, and I haven't even done my pinnacles yet, so that's gonna be pretty nice when I start upgrading that stuff.
This is definitely the apothecary wing. Somehow, it feels even creepier in here.
Naturally. You're trespassing on the testing grounds for the Lucent Hive's most wretched experiments.
Those warm mine cells don't pop like they should. Well, they don't come out as often as they should. I'm not playing with these folks. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing DLC.
Savathun likely appointed one of her High Council wizards to keep watch over this place. Fight them. The crystal is sure to be nearby.
That. I got one more in here somewhere. Fuckers. Oh, shit.
No signs of a crystal so far. Just rows and rows of jars filled with... Is that light? But it's tainted somehow.
Savathun has always encouraged her wizards to push boundaries of hive magic. It seems that hasn't changed with the light. Proof, perhaps, that corruption has far less to do with the power than the one channeling it.
It's been taking a lot.
Darkness transforms Savathun into a kill from prey to predators.
Not darkness itself. But an entity behind it corrupted the Hive. Conditioned their power on an endless blood tide. Their fate is not inevitable.
I have no doubt that some can handle darkness with discipline. But those who can't, they are not the only ones to pay the price.
Ooh. Sheesh. Gotta break the skills out. Now, what am I breaking with this? Going back to the main room. I don't need that. A whole rocket for that. Now open up two gates. Ew.
An inverted realm. Explore any and all directions.
What?
Especially those you least suspect.
Is this a freaking Doctor Strange mirror world? Oh, this is gonna be, another boss fight, looks like.
Looks like we're interrupting something. But where's the wizard overseeing all this? I think we just found the one in charge around here.
Now go and we're about to get crystal out of them.
The wizard just fled.
Follow them. They're closing ranks around the crystal.
I ate that. Nice. Let's open this up. And the music becomes epic. Oh shit.
Let's
As long as I can keep them somewhat far away, be all right. Fuck out here. Gotcha. Get out of here.
There's the crystal guard.
Shit. I got no rockets. Firefly to getting rid of some of these guys. Don't even see me. Yeah. Give me a motherfucking ghost. Ooh. Almost. Yo, they almost got me at the end. Got a red funnel web. Please be a good roll. Yes, it is a good roll. I'll take it. Okay. It's got elemental capacitor, which is good. I would have rather had something else there though. The reload. Let's see, what's the one I have on this one? Yeah, subsistence would have been better there, but that's fine. Auto-loading holster, it is what it is. But that upped range from the Acurize and the full bore is good. Elemental capacitor. So it looks like I can change that though. So I may be able to change that to something. I'll take it. Matter of fact, even though this is good, it's only 54 range, I'm gonna delete this. We're gonna put this on. Yeah, we're just gonna leave that alone. I'm gonna go ahead and masterwork this to get that extra stability. And you already know what we do as far as when we see a good weapon. Go ahead and toss a shader on that thing. Let me see, what should I put here? Those stats are crazy. 68 triple across the board. I wonder if I'll be able to change this to something else. I'm gonna go to the forge. Go ahead and lock that bad boy down. I don't know. Giving it 40? Maybe, maybe not. It's already stable enough, so it doesn't need counterbalance. That might be the move right there. That might be the move. Holy crap. Jeez. Yeah. Let's go ahead and throw a shader on this bad boy. Which shader suits you? What do you look like? What do you look like? That looks nice. Let's do, yeah, I like that. All right. And we are finished with this one. Let's go up. I don't know what just happened.
Devotion inspires bravery. Bravery inspires sacrifice. And sacrifice.
That was Savathun, all right. But what does that mean?
This is the evidence we've been seeking all along. Ikora's instincts were correct, after all.
Indeed. But we don't have our answers yet. Go unlock the memory, Guardian. Then let's see if this cracks the case.
All right, Mr. Zavala. I do want to see what I can do with this weapon, though. Attunement progress. So what do I have to do for attunement? Like, it's already at 35%. What do I need to do? Oh, use the weapon. So all I got to do is just use it. So why do I have 35% already? What's that about? Probably because I put it on and it just got finished. So I basically cheesed it. See how this thing performs though. That's the big question. What's up? Use it against these guys here. Very nice. I don't think that I think I have to use it while I'm doing something though. Go down here, fight my way in there, and do this again. It's all good. Man, this game is taking a turn for the better. I would say that it was going downhill. I'll admit it, I love this game, but it was going downhill, and we just hit a 180 on this game. Now, I want to play Elden Ring. I want to play, you know, the new Forbidden West. I want to play all that. But this right here... This right here is too dope. I really don't need auto loading. Maybe I'll be able to change it to something else. Thanks, Nasty. If I can, I'll put a rangefinder on this thing and make this my new hero's burden. Now let's see if it attuned any more than just using it. I think it has to be. No, it's at 50%, so just using it, period. Huh. Let me test this out real quick. See how much one per. So it looks like I got a 1% per enemy killed. Maybe I can milk this out and get it done. Then go to the Enclave and maybe make something happen. Gotta get up there and get that one day. The ambiance, the level design, the control, everything about this DLC is, I want to say, just about flawless. There are some bugs in the game that I've noticed. That if you tab out of the game, if you're on PC, if you tab out of the game and try to open something up and then come back to the game and try to get back into it, sometimes it will lock the program up, and then you have to basically restart your computer to even get back into it, because it'll stop. So that's one weird bug that I did find. What's up, bitches? They better not give anything like this a kill clip. That'd be ridiculous. But I think the elemental capacitor on here making it super stable and a laser, that's enough. Very consistent, as you can see. And if I'm in like combat or whatever, I can drop that well. Let's get it.
Some of Ikora's notes on the darkness and the light, Guardian. She thinks the darkness is closely linked with memory. You accessed this place with a darkness power. What exactly have we tapped into here?
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. Last time I did this, it didn't work out. What, am I looking for the ice cream cone right now? Where is it? Who joined me? What the fuck are you doing there, buddy? I don't know why he joined me. So that opens it. I don't know what. Shoot the whole thing. I don't know, man. I don't know. Wait. Guess that's it. You do this again? Why is this a thing? Said hidden in ruins or runes. I don't know. What the fuck the shoot? Exactly. I don't know what I'm supposed to be shooting. This is dumb. Let me look this shit up. Let me look this up. Here we go. All right, I looked some stuff up, and I don't get it. Let me figure it out. Supposed to be looking for panels that are different. Oh, wait a minute. Boom, boom, boom. None of them are different. All right, so it says this one is, I don't see why. Okay, so out of these, this is the one that is different than these two. So I'm gonna hit this. And then, what's the next one? These are all identical though. Oh. All right, so these, let's see which one is different on here. So there's got to be a fourth one somewhere then, right? Got one here. Anything on this side, though? There is. Man, I don't get it. Okay, that one pops. So, left to right. Yeah, I don't get it, because this one isn't different than the other ones. Oh, it is, because it had the triangle. Okay. And then this one has all circles. This one has all circles as well. There we go. I just had to pay attention. Then when I get done with this, I'll get up with the old boy, the homie. He just been here chilling. I just roll up on him and shoot everybody. Somebody's hiding. Oh shit. Oh, freaking grenade moths. Let's see what old Sabathun has to say now.
the separation from my power. And in these final moments, I looked to the sky. Hello, old friend. I've chased you for a long time. First as an enemy, then as a collector, and finally, now, a supplicant. What is it the Guardians say? Devotion inspires bravery. Bravery inspires sacrifice. And sacrifice... Now the world begins to fade.
But why? What the hell? Why? That's crazy.
That I could forget something like that, isn't it? Such a storied life. Erased. The light offers us a fresh start. But if we don't know where we came from, how will we know where to go? I'm so grateful to you for reminding me, for telling my story.
Wait. What is she talking about?
She remembers. We helped her remember.
Thanks for the memories, Guardian.
We have to leave.
Shit just got real. Shit just got real. And I got some great screenshots. Wow.
I knew Ikora had nothing to do with Savathun having the light. But the truth is so much worse. I don't understand how the Traveler could choose her the same way it chose you. We need to talk to Zavala.
The Traveler's retarded. See, what do I have here? Claim, okay. Oh shit. Well, wait a minute. Who's shooting at me? And she wanna play. Is precise as hell. All right, so what do I want to do here? Let's see. I'm about to look that up before I do anything, because I don't know. I can apply something energetic. I want to keep that, so I don't know. We'll have to look that up and do some research on it. But anyway, let's see. Where are we going next? Like, I need to go back to Finch. Man, the story's getting crazy, man. That is crazy. Gotta meet with Zavala in his office next. Let's see what he has to say. But first, let's go talk to Finch.
Yeah, here's what's what.
Ah, nothing much. Wait, looks like I have a quest that I can... Yeah, we're gonna make some room, all right.
Very interesting.
Huh, okay.
Interesting.
All right, let's go talk to Zavala. Let's see what he has to say about all this. Let's see what old Zavala has to say. Look at Ikora chilling over the side.
So, you're saying Savathun was dead?
Yep.
Our most devious adversary, the one who nearly decimated the last city from within, was dead. And the Traveler resurrected her?
I wouldn't have believed it either, but...
But why would she need us to recover her memories if she never lost them in the first place?
This has to be another trick. A lie to fool us into surrendering the Traveler without a fight.
This has been the Traveler's approach from the beginning. The Books of Sorrow detail many civilizations it blessed with the light, then abandoned.
High propaganda.
The Fallen tell the same story. When the Witness and its Black Fleet came to call, the Traveler moved on to our system.
Or it sacrificed itself to save humanity from the same forces. Forces which included the Hive! Traveler, give our worst enemy the light.
It doesn't matter. I don't know why the Traveler gave Savathun the light. Maybe it has changed its mind about Guardians. Maybe it's not as infallible as we once believed. I don't know, and it doesn't matter. Because I'm here to protect humanity. And if Savathun takes the Traveler, we lose our light, along with any hope for surviving the Witness's return. So, whatever it takes to stop this heist, we will do.
All right. How do we stop this?
I'm not sure yet. But I know where to find out.
Man, it took about 30 screenshots, man. Shit look good. New step. Ikora visited. All right, I'll go visit Ikora now. Let's talk. Let's see what you got on your mind there, cue ball. Or a fuzzy tennis ball. Come on. Taking a while to load in there. All right, Cora, what you got? What is on your mind, ma'am?
Hive legend tells us Savathun was born on a far-off planet, where she would have lived an uneventful life if it weren't for her worm familiar. The object you retrieved from the underbelly of the throne world. What if it's not a statue? What if it's the worm familiar itself, calcified from age? That would explain why you couldn't unlock it with the others. That also means it contains a memory that Savathun herself doesn't know. What that is, we're going to find out. With the one tool we have capable of slicing deep into the past.
Okay.
It'll be risky using the relic this way, which is why I'll be taking this on myself. Eris will help me prepare. Meet us on Mars when you're ready.
Sure thing.
This is how we stop Savathun, Guardian. I know it.
All right, sounds like a plan. Speak with Ikora on the moon, or Mars, I'm sorry. Well, anyway, I'm going to end this right here, and then we will see you guys next time on the next episode of Witch Queen DLC. Yeah, Darth Skater out. Peace, it was fun.